I talk about fulfillment, dog's fundamental needs, cardiovascular exercise, which is getting high intensity exercise. This is not including walks. Those are low intensity exercise. Dogs need high intensity exercise. Exercise that simulates hunting in the wild. Flirt pole, which this is, gives the dog an outlet, especially dogs with some prey drive to them. Let's go. Especially dogs with some prey drive, gives them that outlet. So that drive is in them. We have to fulfill it and release it in some way. I'd rather do it in a constructive way than have it come out in a way that I don't want it to come out. At little dogs, birds, people, other dogs, whatever the case may be. So, and then the third thing, so we have cardiovascular exercise. We have exploration and we have play. So flirt pole is play and cardiovascular exercise. Right now, I'm gonna teach her how to out. If you're playing tug of war, if we're playing flirt pole, if she's with other dogs and we just don't like how she is being, I can tell her out. But right now, we're playing tug of war, which is cool. I love tug of war. So what I'm gonna do is the toy's gonna go dead. This video's on my YouTube with one of my dogs and actually another client dog. So the toy's dead right now. I'm not pulling. When she lets go, out. I tell her out and I give it back to her and then it goes live. So it becomes a game that she starts to understand that if she wants the game to continue, which she does, it's fun, then the way that that game continues is she releases and then we just put the word out with it so that in any situation where she's very intense state of mind, focused on something, we can say out and get that same result where she, her brain shuts down and she checks out of that situation. Out. Good girl.
Laura.
Rora.
Good girl.
So she's a little warm right now and she was out here playing before, so. But she's got some good drive to her. She wants to go lay down because it's hot. So I'm gonna give her the toy now. She can go lay in the shade. Anyway, that's a little flirt pole, first flirt pole session with Aurora. So, to be continued.
Aurora in the shade. Hi, mama. Just did some flirt pole. Started teaching her out for tug of war or flirt pole or just real life. She had a nice play session earlier, so this is a shorter session. Oh, girl.